First, multiply 5 multiplied by 2 is 10 minus here 10 minus 1 is 9. 5. Finish. 9 is greater. Oh, therefore, as a mixed fraction, like this. Here, 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 9 but not greater? 5 multiplied by 2 is 10. 10 is greater. 5 multiplied by 1 is 5. 5 is not greater. Okay. 9 minus 5 is 4. Okay. Like this or like this. Finish. Okay. 2 answer.